you're smart, you're smart. You know, if you learn, you learn. When I interview, if I see somebody who went to community college, to me now, it means you're smarter. 2 + 2 still equals 4 at Harvard and a community college, right? It don't matter. It keeps young kids from being able to be entrepreneurs because they're saddled with this debt. It keeps them in jobs that they don't like. It keeps them from buying houses. It keeps them from investing in themselves to follow their dreams.